See, man, say,
everybody
they never beat me, so can they get back everything. When we take away, they get back
everything.
They
say, everybody a thief, fam.
Almost, actually, and everybody thief. Tell them, you know, you take little too, you know. You see me, son, I can't go and I say, innocent. You see me, Lolo. Lola, oh baby, you rip out my chest yesterday. You tear out my heart, my liver, kidney, you tear out my chip. You tear out everything, baby, all the sperm I want to give for baby them.
Yeah, big up, good job.
Welcome to Grunk TV, the entertainment hub for news, views, reviews, and gossip. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and turn on your notification bell.
Aman was shot dead near Maxfield Avenue in Kingston on Tuesday afternoon. About 2 o'clock, Kemar Cover was walking on Lincoln Avenue when a car drove up and men in the vehicle shot him several times. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Antonio police have charged a teen from Snow Hill with burglary and larceny following a robbery in his community on December 29, 2020. Reports are that about 2:30 a.m., the complainant was awakened by strange sounds. She got up to investigate and realized that her bedroom window was open and the mesh was cut. She made checks and discovered that her cellular phone was missing. A report was made to the police. After unearthing information, the accused's home was searched and the complainant's cell phone was found in his possession, the police said. The teen was arrested and subsequently charged. His identity is being withheld as he is a minor. Jamaica Constabulary for suspected goat thief nabbed as St. Mary police recovers four stolen goats. The police recovered the stolen animals near a makeshift slaughterhouse in Bushes, in the Highgate police area on Tuesday, January 12, after a report was made by the owner. 7 hours ago.
And for Brock. And for Brock. Put out hand. And for Brock. Touch out hand. And for Brock. Touch out hand. And for Brock. Touch your man. One hand we have broke. One we have broke.
One hand we
have broke. One hand we have broke. Put on one. Put on one. One we have broke. Yes, that one. Touch out the good. Touch out the good.
What the move that camera?
Then they forbid me so call and get back everything. When we take away, they get back
everything.
They
say everybody a thief, fam.
Almost, actually, and everybody thief. Tell them, you know, you take little too, you know. You see me, son of a cop, what I say, you know. You see me, Lolo, Lola, oh, baby, you rip out my chest yesterday. You tear out my heart, my liver, kidney, you tear out my chip. You tear out everything, baby, all the sperm I want to give, baby, them.
Yo, big up, Kojo.
Big up, Kojo.
Amon was shot dead near Maxfield Avenue in Kingston on Tuesday afternoon. About 2 o'clock, Kemar Cover was walking on Lincoln Avenue when a car drove up and men in the vehicle shot him several times. He was pronounced dead at the scene. 00% equals 4 VSN as, FU published on January 12, 2021 at 10:40 and 30 seconds PM St. Catherine, Jamaica, just a week after the murder of 42-year-old Greg Boyden along Michael Manley Boulevard in Kingston. The Kingston East Police are reporting that the main suspect has been charged. Charged is 28-year-old Prince Louis, a customer service agent of Stanbury Grove, Sligoville in St. Catherine. Reports from the Ellison Road Criminal Investigation Branch are that about 9:50 a.m. on January 5, Levy and the deceased were involved in a dispute. A struggle ensued and Levy allegedly used a stone to hit Boyden in the head. Levy reportedly fled in a motor vehicle and Boyden was subsequently taken to hospital where he was pronounced dead. Levy was later arrested and charged. His court date is being finalized. Grace Foods at Sea enter the Flavorful Giveaway.